Refuse and recyclable materials collectors gather trash and recyclable materials from homes and businesses along regularly scheduled routes. They lift and empty garbage cans into trucks or operate a hydraulic lift truck that picks up and empties dumpsters. The job is sometimes unpleasant, but always essential. And that's just the point. People and businesses need to have their refuse collected, and often they are willing to pay someone quite well to do it. This is hard physical work that must be done in all seasons and weather. But for many, it is an entry-level position that provides a solid start in the working world. Those who start out as refuse collectors working for a municipal government may be able to transfer to other jobs in other city government departments. And those who work for private firms can advance to the position of driver and have even greater earning potential.